I am Dr. Margot Watson. I'm a member of Signature OBGYN, practicing at Howard County General Hospital. We are a member of the Johns Hopkins family of physicians. Endometriosis is a condition where cells that look just like those found inside the uterus or the endometrium are found outside the uterus. It's a fairly common condition occurring in about 10% of women. We don't know what causes it, and unfortunately there's no way to prevent it from happening. It can run in families. It typically causes very painful periods. It can sometimes cause ovarian cysts that can cause pain. It can cause scarring inside the abdomen and sometimes make it difficult to get pregnant when a woman wants to. The only way to diagnose endometriosis for sure is to do a laparoscopy. That means to make some small incisions in your abdomen and take a look at your insides. Then often biopsies are taken to be sure that what we see is endometriosis. It can cause blood-filled ovarian cysts. Those typically will not go away without surgery. So if a woman has very painful periods and medication is not helping, then it's time to do a diagnostic laparoscopy. Or if a sonogram shows blood-filled ovarian cysts, those typically need to be treated with surgery. If a woman has endometriosis and she's done having your children, she may consider having a hysterectomy. That can greatly relieve a lot of the pain from endometriosis. However, endometriosis does continue until menopause, and so sometimes hormonal suppression of the endometriosis can be needed even after a hysterectomy. There are a variety of medications that can be used to treat the symptoms of endometriosis. Birth control pills, Depo-Provera, the hormonal IUD, or medications that will shut down the production of hormones from your brain. All of these work to suppress the uterine lining so that it suppresses the endometriosis inside your abdomen.